All right, you guys. Hold up, wait a minute. All right, y'all. Well, hold up now. Well, anyway. So. All right, what up, Golden? All right, what it do? Straight no chase. All right, we here. I see we here. Okay. All right, we here. Now, we need us a cup of coffee, okay? I'm doing good. How you doing? Mm-hmm. How y'all doing? Straight no tray, Golden, Boone. What it do, Chef? Straight no tray, up in the big train, okay? Just got back home from taking my kids to the park. How you doing, Golden? Hit the like button, yeah. Listen to No Straight K. No straight check, straight no check, hit the like button. Good, thank you. No problem. Hi, Chef. What up, Princess? Princess Crawford. About to eat some crawfish. Hope. KK, what up? Sweet, what up? All right. Okay, what else? Good to me. Don't y'all laugh at me. Okay. Dry milk. Okay. sugar. You freeze it, it tastes like ice cream. I still don't think I knocked that down. Well, I probably did. Makes perfect coffee. Coffee and crawfish. Coffee and crawfish. Who likes coffee? Say me. Who likes crawfish? Say I. Who likes coffee and crawfish? Say I do. KK me, straight nose case me. Coffee, coffee. Princess me, coffee. So one day, y'all, I love to go fishing, right? I love to go fishing. So one day, not enough meat. Okay. Go ahead, crawfish. Okay. Oh. I love to go fishing, man. So I do it back in like 2008, maybe 2006. I was married, so me and my wife used to go. We went fishing this one time. It tastes good. More like almost like a lobster to 100 pounds. Way better than lobster. Try GB Austin too. What GB Austin? I don't really like Austin. I used to, but one time I tried to cook it. I messed it up. No, it ain't. Good. So, we went fishing one day, right? I like raw oyster. And, so we went, all right, so we went down here to this one point. There's no crawfish, okay. We went now. I don't been to this part before. And we went to the one part where this lady was outside playing with her dog. And they lived on the boat. They had a boathouse. And they were like, yeah. And she looked like somebody off of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And he looked like somebody off of them. It had a little bit of miniature Doberman. Well, I'm a thug, you know, I wasn't scared, or whatever. Yeah, I didn't even know. They said, y'all come on in, come on. I said, all right. So we get on the boat. And they start looking at us like, and we looked around the boat, man, it looked like a Jason scene. It looked like blood was everywhere. I said, we finna get up out here, but he seen in my eyes, nigga, we finna fight this battle. To me, I think they done did something. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong, but I seen them again years later. I think they did. I think they did something to people. I think they probably would have did something to us. Well, we both felt the same way when we left. I said, you felt that? She said, yeah. She said, that folks looked crazy, like they really wanted to do something. I think they were going to do something. They probably caught some people before. They come out there and go fishing. It was crazy though, y'all. He had a patch on his eye. One of his eye was out. She had missing teeth. Her mouth was all dirty licking. She was big. Rusty hair. Dirty clothes on. Big. And he's short and eye missing. One teeth in his mouth, smiling. Hunchback like this. Come on in. Yeah, come on in. He had one hook for his hand. He had a hook on it. He had a hand on it. Hook on his hand. Okay, she nip. Yeah, I'm sleeping. Yeah, that would have been in there, man. Good night, Alicia. Did you push the veil and push out? Did you push the bell and push out? Okay. Thank you. Yeah, this is good. You heard? Nigga, you heard? Y'all don't hear me, though. Don't hear me, then you ain't feel me, though. Can't hear me, though. Tell me. I ain't powder milk, none dairy. Huh. Cause I bet I be drinking no dairy stuff. Powder milk, nothing there. Thank you. Y'all want me to ask y'all a question? Hey, y'all want me to ask y'all a question? You could at least tell me what you thought. Are you saying it is none there? It's nine deer, and nine deer dry fat milk. Nine deer, dry milk. Hello. Hello. Yeah, dairy. Good, baby. Good chocolate milk. It's not dairy. No, you have it all wrong. It is not dairy. No, it is not. Don't tell me it's dairy. It's powder milk, not dairy, dry powder milk. The bomb, motherfreaker. Non-dairy. milk from U.S. Dairy Farm. Ingredients: U.S. extra grind instant non-fat dry milk. Contain allergen milk. Store in dry cool place. Don't say nobody no dairy. The percent daily value on you. No. This is not dairy. Nope. You ain't gonna make me believe it. This ain't there. Nope. I be using my choker that ate a spoon of cocoa. Crawfish gone, I ate it up. Well, PJ, I'm gonna go to sleep. Now let me stop playing with y'all. Y'all ready? Come on. Man, I forgot I was on there. Good night.